what we do is two things. We take collectibles in, authenticate that they are real, and then two, we assign a numeric grade to them.
A PSA 10 is the gold standard.
So now whenever users receive their cards, they're able to open up their phone, have an animated experience, and see if they got a PSA 10.
Without this level of transparency, we wouldn't get the input that we need in order to grow, in order to fail fast and iterate.
User testing is our bridge to our collectors.